I was a son, I was a son, I was a son of a gun. I was a son, I was a son, I was a son of a gun. My dad, Donald B, raised me like a gun. I always had my finger on the trigger, mom. I spit explosive, mom. I spit with my fire, mom. That's from my mouth, yo. Those are my firepower. Through the moment hour, I will give power. I got it like back in the day, that was helter skelter. No hamburger helper will help you out this beef. I got this man demolition, don't you know I'm unique. Sink my teeth in the fight, I got this and I write. I never written it, and man I just be spitting it. The way I'm kicking it, it's like I'm eating it. I don't care, I'm out of worlds, I'm living it. Out of limit, that's how I live it, I seen it vivid. I don't care, man, if you wanna shoot United, just kick it. But if you got nonsense, then get out of there. I got this, I learned it from my grandpa, that was the bear. That was Ben Martinez, that was the one that showed me. That was the one that showed me when he passed away, that Montemarone. Not that though, but that was a mortuary. February, I meant January 3rd. That's my word, 5th and 3rd. That's why I got this early. And then I got this up like I never wrote in cursive. It hurts you though, it's commercials though. This rap is really good at motherfucking levels, yo. I'm fighting devils though, I'm on motherfucking low. I got my down with the motherfucking G-Ro, Gino, G-Smoke. That's why we got hope. Just remember that we got it just like a tugboat. I float like a butterfly, I steam harder. I go back up, but you know that I ain't gonna be part of the problem. I gotta be the solution. Chuck Deucin, Houston, we got a problem. They locked up SPM, they locked up the best of them. They knocked up the Midas, the Ken, and now they won't let us out ever again. But they let out some of us though, got this up my profits though. But they could never in my Oval Office, playing headquarters. Got this though, I'm flipping it off. They trying to build walls across the border. What the fuck is that? Niggas is just not keeping us out like that, yo. Man, you prim it all like it was Plymouth Rock. But I brought this up though, but I just fucked up the whole block. It looks like the reservation, now everybody's shocked. I don't care, man, it's part of apocalypse. And then that's why Illuminati ain't shit. Remember Freemasonry, that it don't mean shit. This is real shit, this is spirits. This ain't Tom McDonald, this is not that. This is not rap, this ain't Godzilla. That shit will really kill ya. That bacteria surviving ya, but you know that's medieval. That's like that bubonic plague back in the day. It took so many away, like the Spanish flu or the Kung Flu. The Donald Trump, he's really just confusing you, just like he has to do. It's more revenue, but in the end it's all about eternal revenue. Who would've known? That's why I stood. And if I died right here, I don't care. That's why I rely on the Most High. They can't divide love, they can't divide unity. They can't divide that. Rastaman in my own community, like Chronics, like Midnight, Von Benjamin, like Lucky Dubé, the rest of them. If there is a heaven, then let me in. But right now, I gotta protect them. Those are my children, that's my blessings. These are the struggles, these are lessons.